Did you know Fat Joe was once in a group called D.i.T.C.? A bunch of producers and rappers, mostly from the Bronx, and one legend from Harlem, Big L. So before there was Terror Squad, there was Digging in the Crates, his first rap group, and that's a fact though.